it's up. Yeah, it's a little bit of it. I mean,
as long as he has, like, at least some experience.
Right.
This is exactly what he did. His head has an actual frozen leg.
Oh, no, good DI.
dead. What the hell did he die to?
His own mind, yeah.
Was it mine on the platform? Mine must have been on the platform.
Yeah, it was. Alright, you taking court back? Yeah, I figured.
Yeah.
1-1.
I'm sticking with my bet it being K5.
Alright.
The counter picks, I think, are very counter picky.
Yeah.
Sonic!
No, we're not seeing Sonic.
God, no. Smashville.
Alright.
Okay. 2, 1, go!
Oh no! I don't think so. You guys, yeah, that's what the sword hit the mine, so...
You can't do anything about that, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, he can't do anything about it. Yeah. You have to get, like, the low, far away sweet spot, where you're, like, not be, like, way off stage. Yeah, you have to get that.
Oh, what?!
So, yeah.
That was really good, though. The C4 and the stage fight.
Oh, stage fight double, mate.
Yeah, with the C4.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That doesn't work. It dances.
Yeah.
Up smash combo is that it's a combo. He's getting hit by him.
Yeah.
Oh my. He can't count.
Yeah, but he's so reloading.
He's dead.
Oh, did he get it?
He didn't get the jump out.
What is going on? This is my eyes! My eyes!
My leg.
Did he get the charge? I don't even know if he has the charge. That's another problem with getting. So, if you mess up your counter, right?
Yeah.
You go for the recharge and you hit.
Oh no.
Sometimes,
yeah. Yeah,
you finish the animation enough to get your charge back. Sometimes you don't. It very well could have happened. Samber didn't have the charge.
Oh, gets into his own line again.
Even stalked. Samber's either going to go to the platform and steps again. He's going to wait for the platform to come to the right hand side. And he's going to go over the platform.
Here we go. Okay.
In that case, platform.
Yeah,
jump too high.
That's it? Yeah.
Really?
one. Okay, so really good patience.
Yeah.
Really good awareness. And Sam are kind of funny.
Yeah. He didn't mess up on that second talk. The last talk. Because basically...
Game & Watch has some dumb shit.
Like Double Dare?
No, like Bucket Break, dude.
Yeah, Bucket Breaking is dumb.
Landing the boxes. No, Bucket... 2-1! No. If you ever seen, like, Falcon do, like, down throw knee at, like, 90, and he just fucking Bucket Breaks and grabs ledge, it's so dumb. It's super dumb. Because the knee doesn't last super long and gets stuck. It's just that you get carried so far off the momentum.
3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, game 3.
Battlefield, alright.
I thought he was gonna go to the stage before. Saber kind of cooking.
Oh my god, that's like, it's a legit war zone.
This is our iteration, this is the Alphys Iraq.
Yeah, I can agree with that.
Or North is like the brave soldiers who have to step out of the Humvee every day, they don't know if there's gonna be something else.
Hold
shield. What happened there? Matt didn't know. One, Marston Nick's ability, perfect ledge dash or whatever, is 1 frame less safe. And also, I think he jumped too many times on him.
Right.
I think he might have lost his invincibility. He's dead.
Yeah.
That's a great
call. Yeah, I mean, yeah, connected, but yeah, you take that trade.
I like to see Logan cheering for Sam, but only because he lost the Sam.
I charge you that much? It's like...
He's technically winning all of them. Like, when Saber is off the game, Matt seems to be...
Oh, that's good.
This is the way that guy. He's getting so close to that.
Yeah, you cannot park yourself underneath a C4. You will get clipped.
Unless you're the rest of the character.
Yeah, or crouching.
That's
Oh, okay.
there.
Oh, he has a grenade.
That's the, you can't do that.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it gets a blade. Yes, should.
Matt, take four. Normally, no mid-set coaching, but like...
Is this proper? Two, three?
It doesn't matter as long as you're fire.
I got snake.
Yeah, you're fine, yeah.
Yeah, you can do that.
Normally, like, more. I'm a loser here for the PM player, but I hate having a non-fair playing field because people don't know the rules.
Yeah, that's fair.
That's so dumb. Like...
No, players gotta know their rights.
Absolutely. So... Called it,
8-5. Yep.
GHZ bans. Makes sense. He can go to PS2.
No, he won.
There is, as far as I know, no reason for you not to go to PS2.
That's fair.
So, I mean, yeah. Is that all you need? Like,
deprive him of platforms. Just make him play more honestly.
I guess it's small. Like, you want to ban a small stage. But, man, if he has to go. At least on Vaughn, he's moving flats.
Mm-hmm.
Thomas, don't give him misinformation. He wants to go to the big flat stage.
Like, what I know is that Mark likes to move flat stage, but also that Sam is a standard.
Alright, they're going back.
It's your time!
Oh, well.
Go!
I wouldn't say that, but I mean, it's not, like, I think he did have a better, I definitely think he had a better option in Final Destiny.
Thomas, if he loses, this is your fault.
Gotta go FD, dude.
This is the only reason he's not good.